Once or twice, like near Tiverton, you nearly went into the cloud, and all you did was just push your nose down. Well, that ain't the way to descend a plane, is it? We were doing like at nearly 120 knots, shooting down. Well, that's not how you descend an aircraft to get under cloud. You know, you've got to, little things like that. You've got to be on top of, really. And the routine, turn time, talk, gross error, freedom, that sort of thing. I'm a little suspicious of this.
Yeah, one of them is.
They told students early days, and we put it like, I don't know whether, you know, literature.